Bulldogs at Alabama A&M. He is regarded as the best quarterback in HBCU and FCS college football. Check this out.
How are you, sir?
Doing good, James. How you doing?
Pretty good. Your quarterback, Mr. Glass, prototype 6'5". You know that position very well. Can you just break down the type of player he is, and looks like he will be a guy who can play on Sundays?
Yes, he definitely have an opportunity to play on Sundays. You know, like you said, he's typical prototype NFL quarterback, 6'5", 220 pounds, with a big arm. And he really understands the game. The game is really moving slow for him. Pre-snap, post-snap, he understands what they're trying to do to us, what we're trying to do to them. And that's what makes him who he is. But, you know, his biggest asset is he can get us in and out of plays, man. If we call a bad play, he can check it and get us into a good play. If it's a pass play or a running play, he don't just check the pass plays or just check the running plays. He can check either one. And, man, we don't get caught in that situation too many times, but a couple of times that we do, he always makes a good check and get us out of it. So he's doing a great job with that. Working the pocket, he's doing a good job. He missed a couple of reads so far. He just missed a couple of reads, and if he get that cleaned up, we can roll even better than we're doing right now.
Coach, whether it's 100 degrees or 50 degrees or just nonstop rainstorms or showers or what have you, just talk about competing and coaching a team and what it was like the other night.
Well, you know, that's one of the things I talk to my players about all the time. Whether it's 100 degrees, 30 degrees, 60 degrees, rain or snow, the team that decides that we're going to go out here and play football, like you did when you was little and it was raining, your mom and dad said you couldn't go outside. You said, no, I want to go outside and play. It didn't matter if it was raining. It didn't matter if it was cold. You wanted to go outside and play. That's the players I want. I want the players that want to go outside and play football, no matter what the conditions are. I ain't worried about the heat. I ain't worried about the cold. I ain't worried about the rain. I want to go tackle somebody. I want to go catch the ball and score. And that's what we did Thursday night.